Alright dude, Cycle here with the third match day of my Juventus career mode on FIFA 12. Because I won the last two matches pretty comfortably, I have put it up to world class, as I said I would, and I'll see how I get on with that. But yeah, next match, as you can see there in the bottom left, is against Siena, away from home. As you can see at the table there on the right, we're second in the league, but if we win this we'll go level on points with, I think it was Milan who was top. They've already played the extra match, so we get to play in the sexy pink kit again. I actually quite like it. I'm not a fan of pink kits. You know, there's quite a few teams use them now, but I do quite like the Juventus one with the big star on it. You know, it's quite nice. So yeah. I'm just gonna have a look at the squad, see if it's worth maybe rotating things a little bit. I think we'll put Del Piero in for this one, and we'll give Rossi a rest. But other than that, we'll stick with it. So let's do it. As you can see, the top there says world class. I haven't changed any of the sliders, other than putting the injury severity down to 40 from 50, just so that if I do get any injuries, that, you know, nothing over the top, you know. But the injury occurrence is still set at 50, so I'll still get injuries as normal, but they just won't be quite as bad as they normally would be. So yeah, enjoy the match, guys. Hopefully we can get a win. It's my first proper match on world class since the demo, so yeah, enjoy the match and let's see how we do.
Has started like champions, haven't they? We all expected them to be at the end of it, but two wins out of two, they've certainly announced their intentions to the rest of the teams in this division.
This should be a great game, and we're off and running. That's a real tussle for the ball.
Rocky.
Pirlo. Alessandro Del Piero. An update for you on what's happening elsewhere. Agostino, Mattia Destro, and a tackle from Giorgio Chiellini. That's a decent challenge by the opponent, El Hero Elia. Well, he read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. Played into the middle. The defender has dealt with a cross. That's comfortable for Buffon. Chiellini. Del Piero. Had to reach for it, slid into the tackle. El Hero Elia. There he is, always wanting to take players on. Del Piero. Nicely done, but it's hit the player. Blocked it, really, I guess. Some players, I think, would have gone off if that had happened to them, but this one, no. No chance.
No, not at all. Points to the character of the lad. He's a real trooper, this boy.
Well, the attempt to go down the touchline stopped by a very successful tackle. He's lost the ball. Kalaya. D'Agostino, and the tackler has won it very cleanly. Brilliant pass there. What a chance! Chance! There's the ball in. Positive goalkeeping to come out and really deal with this cross. Mirko Vucinic. Well, they can keep this attack going because the support play is very good. Arturo Vidal. Keeps it going well. It's a long shot, and it's a long, long way wide.
A collective groan from everybody there. What a poor decision.
The substitutes have been warming up, and maybe there's going to be some changes. Intervening there was Pirlo. Good forward play. He's in at goal. That must have been very close. Flag up though. Mattia Destro. Chiellini's tackle. D'Agostino. Gets the cross in. Nearly in. Very nearly. That's called giving the ball away. Brocchi. Mattia Destro. That's a 50-50 in midfield now after that. Lichtsteiner. Pirlo playing it. Into his feet. And he's in there with a header.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
Really clean dispossessing of the opponent there. Kalaya. Trying to work a wide position here until the tackle came in. Marco Motta. Build-up play is good. What about the defending now against it? First-time cross. And here's a shot now. There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
Now, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
Angela. Rocky. D'Agostino. Excellent passing here. We've got to clear it now. And we've got news from other matches being played today. That's good support play. Off the ball. Kalaya. And the winger will be delighted to get a pass like that. It was a good ball out towards the wide man. The opponent got in. Lichtsteiner. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, it's very close, this game. Great one to watch. And the possession pretty even as well, Alan.
It is. It's difficult to call a winner at this stage. The game is there to be won.
Juventus get the second half underway. Lichtsteiner. Chiellini. Marco Motta. Arturo Vidal. Ball didn't quite get through, but it was a decent attempt. Calaio. Del Grosso. D'Agostino. Mattia Destro. Sliding challenge now. El Hero Elia. Mattia Destro. Well, they're widening their play here out to the winger, and the ball's got away from it. Good dribbling skills to get away. Well, the lead was there for the taking, but it's just gone wide. Rocky. Calaya. See what he was trying to do, but didn't get the range into his pass properly. El Hero Elia. Arturo Vida. Good ball. They might be in here. He went in well, and he didn't get the ball cleanly. Now a chance to whip it into the middle. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. No, the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous. Chance to get the ball in the box. And he goes for goal! A goal for Juventus! Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Calaio. Sean Davis. Mattia Destro. And he's returned it back to him very quickly. Here's the chance. Arturo Vida. Calaio. Contini. Angelo. Contini. D'Agostino. Sean Davis. And a tackle from Giorgio Chiellini. Came across absolutely determined to get that ball. Calaio. Angelo. El Hero Elia. Chiellini. Lichtsteiner. Pirlo. Arturo Vidal. And Andrea Pirlo. Their supporters really enjoying this because passing is crisp and accurate.
Well, it's lovely to see, isn't it, when it comes off like this. Everybody knows each other's jobs.
Andrea Pirlo. He's the one who makes them tick. He's the one who plays the passes into all areas. And he's very, very good at it. And that's the ball gone. Rocky. In with a chance. They've worked that well to get the cross in. That cross is cleared by the defender. No change on the scoreline here. It's Juventus a goal up.
Well, he's still going. It's a great run, this.
Well, the pitch not wide enough for him, but really he should have done better. A throw for Juventus. Well, we're going to get some changes here, and we're going to get changes for both sides. Pirlo, Pepe, and that's a difficult situation for the attacker because the defender's just dominated him. This is the chance. That was at an important time of the game too. Really decent effort, but not quite good enough.
He'd have been a hero here, wouldn't he, if he'd have found the net there. Very close.
Great opportunity. And he's going to shoot.
Ball's still alive.
Has to score here. And the chip, it's in. Fantastic.
Typical of the man. It's another wonderful goal for his collection.
Well, a player like that pops up in that kind of area and you just expect him to score. Listen, it's not easy because he's playing under a lot of expectation, but he handles it week in, week out. Oh, well, you have to feel sorry for the goalkeeper there because I think that was a decent save. And when he needed help from his defenders, he didn't get it.
And it's 2-0 here. Mattia Destro. Angela. Mattia Destro. And that deflection sends the ball into touch. And that will be a throw. Mattia Destro. And the cross coming in from the wide position. Danger averted with that clearance. Good ball. And that's the danger averted with that clearance.
Well, it's a chance if they can get to the ball.
And he's only picked out the goalkeeper's gloves. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well, they did have to do some defending, but all guns blazing in attack.
Yeah, and credit to the manager for the way he set up his team. Could easily have backfired because they let themselves open at the back at times, but he was positive and it paid.
So another game passes in this exciting season. I do hope you've enjoyed following it with us. Alan Smith and Martin Tyler have been your commentators. We'll see you again soon.